Austin police have just identified the person shot and killed over the weekend in North Austin. It happened on Sunday night off of Longspur Boulevard, just east of Lamar Boulevard. Police telling us now that 31-year-old Jeremiah Johnson was found lying on the ground with multiple gunshot wounds. APD detectives ask anyone with new information to please call them or Crime Stoppers. You can do so anonymously.